this one is the pulse oximeter. We connect it with the tongue to measure the oxygen saturation in the pulse. This part, which is connected with the gas and the endotracheal tube, is the capnograph to measure the CO2. The third thing is the cuff to measure the blood pressure during the surgery. There is kind of equation to choose the cuff.
And why is it?
What is the equation?
Well, no. Why is it that you can't find the pulse ox on the Doppler? Why can't I find it?
Because of the dosimeter.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Very well. So I'm using the old-fashioned.
So that's the third thing. The last one is ECG.
No, I won't be putting him on because he's
going to
go right in that
corner. Oh, yeah. So next time, we're going to find out where is the ECG. Let's.